Hey guys, Andrew here, also known as Slayer Rock 36, and real quick, if you guys are watching this after September 20th, please hit the annotation in the bottom left for a more updated version of this video, cause you guys might be watching this on Thursday or later, and the snapshot may already be out, so I will have live coverage of the snapshot then. But if you're watching before the 20th, then I am your number one source for Minecraft Snapshot 12W38 news, and Minecraft 1.4 news in general. So, yeah, if you're watching in the future, hit the annotation in the bottom left to take you to that video. If you're not, let's stay tuned for the latest news. So, as of today, it is September 18th, and this morning, Dinnerbone, which is one of the main guys at Minecraft, or Mojang, which is the head developer, or the developers of Minecraft, tweeted out that the brand new mob creature, which if you guys have been keeping up with my videos, they announced that they are going to be adding a brand new monster-type mob to the Minecraft main world, or the overworld, whatever you want to call this world that we are in. And behind me, I have the Wither. That's one of the older mobs that they added in the last snapshot. I believe it was 36A that they added it in. And that one is, technically, it's a nether mob, since you have to go to the nether to get it. But, yeah, you could spawn in any world, but that one doesn't count. The new mob that they're adding is witches, as you guys can tell by the title. Now, as I am making this video, there's no screenshot yet of it, but we know that he is currently working on the texture for it. It's, for the one thing that we are confirmed, is that he is giving it a pointy nose, because I know he tweeted out that, how do I make the pointy nose on it when it's only, like, boxes? So, he did a little tweet like that, a little teaser. But yeah, they are adding witches and it is confirmed. Now we don't know exactly what it's going to have. It might have some type of magical potion to it or something. I don't know. Some people are saying that, you know, witches would add like magic to the game or something, which is already technically in here by potions and all the other stuff that we already have. So yeah, so that's one of the new things. Also, new command blocks are going to be added. Now it's the same type of command block, but new properties are being added properly, or not properly, but probably to give it more abilities on what commands to do. But yeah, command blocks are being changed up in the snapshot. And also, we might see a new type of fishing system. I know that's one of the older tweets that he tweeted last week, and we didn't see that in 12W37A snapshot. So we might be seeing it in this snapshot. So we don't know exactly how fishing is going to be changed, but hopefully it'll be more interesting. As for ocean mobs and all that other stuff, we still don't know if it's going to be added. My theory is that a big update to like regular land mobs and everything, like for example fish, and maybe adding whales and sharks and dolphins and monkeys and all that stuff, I think that might actually end up coming out in another update, because this update is really focusing on Halloween. I mean, I would love to see whales and, you know, certain things like that being implemented into the game, but sadly I doubt it's gonna happen. Now there might be, this is what I'm guessing, maybe a new update with the dragons, you know, the eggs or something. I would love to see the ability of you being able to get the egg and actually having your own dragon in the regular world. Now, you know, people that complain that it would be overpowered in servers, there's abilities for you guys to be able to limit it. The amount of dragons on the server. You could even make it turn intensive activity off so that doesn't happen. But yeah, now I am currently on the older snapshot 37A, and I just wanted to show you guys. I mean, we still have, let me go into F5 mode. We have the invisibility potion, which turns you invisible. As you guys can see, I'm invisible right now. So, you know, there is technically already magic in the game. Now, there might be a new flying potion, I am not sure. Now, I want you guys to leave me a comment below on your thoughts. Now, if you're obviously watching this after Snapshot 12W38 came out, you don't have to leave a comment, because I already know, and I'm already making the video about what's in the snapshot. But as of the 18th and the 19th of September, leave your comments below telling me what you guys think might be in the snapshot. You know, maybe they might be adding, I mean, I know they're adding witches, but what effects will the witches have? You know, maybe they might add it so that you can ride their brooms and fly, or they might not even have brooms. We don't know exactly what the witches might do. We do know that they're a magical creature and that they're part of the Halloween update, but you know, maybe they might shoot magic at you like wizards and some other mods. But yeah, we don't really know. So as of now, you guys can leave your comments below and tell me what you think. And if you're watching this after September 20th, hit the annotation in the bottom left for an update and see if you were right. So yeah, and I'm gonna go ahead and spawn the wither right now so you guys can see it. and look at the crazy effects that it does. So yeah, it's being summoned right now. So just look at the awesome stuff that's coming in Snapshot 12W38A. Or actually not in the Snapshot, that's... Oh crap, that's one of the new effects that came out for 37A. But this is all the cool stuff that's coming out for Minecraft 1.4. So you guys can get ready for it. Now also we have pumpkin pies, all this other amazing stuff. Well, yeah guys, this Snapshot is going to be crazy. And tell me what you guys think. Are you looking forward to witches and all that? And I definitely am. I will be keeping you guys up in touch with anything else that happens or up to date with any other news and stuff. So yeah, make sure to leave a comment below guys with your thoughts, suggestions, everything. Give the video a like if you liked it and subscribe for new videos every single day. I will be updating you guys soon as more news is leaked out or revealed. And yeah, that's basically it guys. Make sure to tune into my channel because I also post other cool little series. For example, what should be in Minecraft type of series where you guys can actually interact in the video and leave your comments and suggestions in those videos about what you want to see in Minecraft. But yeah, I'm SlayerRock86 and I will talk to you guys later. Bye!